Where are we going?
Going to Belk in the mall. Try to get a gift card.
Some stores were due to open at midnight, offering deep price cuts even on luxury brands. One of New York's top department stores, Saks Fifth Avenue, is marking down the price of designer shoes by up to 70%. Discounts of 40% are typical. It looks like being a desperate scramble by US retailers to grab their share of the dwindling consumer dollar.